Goosebumps side of stage. Are you okay?
Yeah, I just had so much fun. My heart is pounding.
It was unbelievable. How was it for you?
Nerve-wracking.
Really?
Nerve-wracking, yeah.
All right, we're going to come back to Dolores in a minute. First of all, coming to you, Kian, what did you think?
Song choice-wise, I think, Kelly, that definitely suited your voice way more than it suited your voice, Pauric. It was a bit tricky. I kind of felt like Kelly had the upper hand from the start because of that. It's a bit of an unfortunate one for you tonight, bro. I feel for you, I really do.
Yeah, because you turned for Pauric in the blind auditions.
I did. I turned for Pauric because I thought he had great potential and a great singer, but I didn't hear that tonight. And I'm sorry, Dolores, but I do blame that in the song choice.
Ooh, if looks could kill.
I do completely agree with Kian. Pauric, you did a great, solid performance, but you didn't have the opportunity to show off in the way that Kelly did. But I believe that Kelly, you sounded a little bit nervous. It came across in your vocals, so I don't know if that will sway Dolores to Pauric's direction.
All right, Brezzy.
I thought you were really good, Pauric. I quite really enjoyed your tone throughout. I thought it really worked as a song, you know. I wouldn't be able to put anything between you, to be perfectly honest, right now, so.
Woo. And you know, you guys absolutely did amazing. You know, I'm very torn here because we had a terribly hard time with this, because they're both absolutely...
Both gorgeous. In the rehearsals, you know, when we go back to the room in the Lear Theatre when we first met and working with you guys, it was an absolute pleasure. It came together really beautifully, actually, and dropping the key.
I'm just going to jump in there. You need to make a decision now. Is it going to be Pauric or is it going to be Kelly?
Go with Kelly.
Kelly, Good girl, you're through to live shows. Give it up for Kellie, ladies and gents.
I'd like to say, Lauris, thanks very much. You know, I thoroughly enjoyed working there. It was incredibly humbling.
Oh,
you're a lovely
terrible.
Woman and faith now as well.
I feel so bad,
thanks very much. And I thoroughly enjoyed it. Thanks very much.
I know Dolores has worked so well with you over the last couple of weeks. Everybody, give it up for Pauric. What?
Oh, yes, we have a steal.
I thought I'd let you sweat it out a little bit.
Talk about leaving you hanging. Oh my God, sorry. You're a devil.
Get in there.
I remember you from the blind audition, and you had a brilliant blind audition, and I know what you're capable of, and I knew what you were capable of was much, much more than what we got to see tonight, so.
Let's raise the roof for Pauric as goes through to watch.
Well done, dude. No worries about that.